Let me tell you a little bit about Tyler Durden.
Tyler was a night person. While the rest of us were sleeping, he worked. He had one part-time job as a projectionist. See, a movie doesn't come all on one big reel. It comes on a few. So someone has to be there to switch the projectors at the exact moment that one reel ends and the next one begins. If you look for it, you can see these little dots come into the upper right-hand corner of the screen.
In the industry, we call them cigarette burns.
That's the cue for a changeover. He flips the projectors, movie keeps right on going, and nobody in the audience has any idea.
Why would anyone want this shit job?
Because it affords him other interesting opportunities.
Like splicing single frames of pornography into family films.
So when the snooty cat and the courageous dog with the celebrity voices meet for the first time in Reel 3, that's when you'll catch a flash of Tyler's contribution to the film. Nobody knows that they saw it, but they did.
Nice big cock.
Even a hummingbird couldn't catch Tyler at work.